Okay, so I kind of want to expose some chemtrail truth here. As most of you know, we're selling the plane, so we're not getting paid out anymore. This plane has been certified to use the chemtrail fluid DK5812. And so it holds 50 gallons in each tank here, and then the fuel goes in this one. And then right in the exhaust, just right up here, there's a injector that sprays the fluid when you turn on the switch. And the switch, it won't spray fluid unless the engine's running, because it's like real toxic chemicals. So it needs to make sure like you're in the air. We get paid about $10 a gallon to spray the stuff. And this has a government-issued retrofit kit. And you can see down here, they installed this switch. As you can see, it says chemtrails. You just turn it on, and then you just collect money. That's how it works.
What if I wanted to break? Laugh it all off and